How did I lose to Jeffy? No! The Saiyans of legend were an invincible warrior race, and I am their son! And at long last, I have risen to claim my birthright. I have stepped into the ranks of greatness. All my life, I have worked towards this goal. And for what? To be brushed aside as easily as a common housefly by an android? A true Saiyan would not have fallen. Maybe I'm not who I think I am. Perhaps there are still new plateaus for me to reach. Far greater heights from which I must ascend. Yes, I will ascend. The universe will marvel.
Hey, Jeffy. Mommy missed you. Now come to Mommy. Go.
Hey, at least we saved Marvin, right? Go on, Jeffy.
Aww.
Well, you're not gonna let her take Jeffy, are you?
We don't have any weapons, bro. I don't know what you want us to do.
Hey, Jeffy. Happy birthday. Okay, since you didn't bring my money, I'm taking Jeffy with me. And whenever you want to stop playing games, maybe we can make another deal. Come on.
Tiger it.
Ow, ow, dude.
What happened?
I felt like you shocked me or something.
Wait, really? Wait, Cody, does this hurt?
Ow, yeah, it's like a little static shock.
Like a shock?
Yeah. Ow, stop it. Stop doing that.
Wait.
Idiot.
What the?
Come here.
Between my butt cheeks, it's where I'm the strongest. Yeah, I've been doing Kegel exercises since I was in the womb. Ugh, I can crush an apple between my butt cheeks. It's insane.